allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mona Shores. These are daily announcements, Friday, January 15th, 2021. My name is Bryce.
I'm Elizabeth. January 18th is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. There will be no school on Monday. Anchor Team A attends on January 19th and 21st, and Anchor Team B attends on January 20th and 22nd.
Pay for College Essential Steps is a four-part Zoom series including topics such as scholarships, FAFSA, and verification. Muskegon Area Promise and award letters and decisions. The series is designed for 11th and 12th grade students and their families, as well as current college students in Muskegon County. Participants must register to attend, and one lucky Muskegon area student in attendance will win a $500 scholarship at the end of each Zoom session. You can find the sign-up link on the announcements page.
If you have a novel from your English class from last try, please return them ASAP.
Extended Day is not only in the LMC Monday, Tuesdays, Thursdays and Fridays after school from 3 to 3:45, but we will plan on virtual help as well. If you would like to add yourself to our extended day Google Meet, one of our extended day teachers will be on to greet you and see how we can help. You can find the Google Classroom code on the announcements page.
Hey Sailors, Officer Pashier here. Welcome back to school. I look forward to finishing off the school year strong. Just want to encourage all of you that have taken the Ride with Pride pledge to continue to follow that pledge. You know, stay away from alcohol and drugs and vaping. Be responsible on social media. Follow the school's positive behavior matrix. Thank you for all the hard work you've done this year, and I look forward to watching all of you succeed the rest of the school year. Now, I want to announce a couple Ride with Pride parking space winners. What parking spaces am I talking about? These parking spaces. They're over here in the west lot. We got two spaces specifically for Ride with Pride participants. So the winners, cohort A, that get to park in these spaces from January 11 until January 22 are Aiden Anderson and Zoe Fetters. Congratulations. For cohort B, the students that get to park in these spots from January 11 to January 22 are Carter Mann and Dakin Van Duzen. Congratulations to all of you. Keep up the good work. So if you have not completed your Ride with Pride pledge, you can still do so simply by going to this QR code, go to the Google form, read through the pledge, sign the form, and you are in. You'll be eligible to win some really cool prizes the rest of the school year.
Today in history, Martin Luther King is born in Atlanta, Georgia. King is remembered as one of the courageous civil rights leaders of the 1950s. And the word of the day is vulcanized, to treat crude or synthetic rubber or similar plastic material with chemicals to give it useful properties.
It's a high of 37 and a low of 32.
That's all we have for you today, Sailors.
Everybody tune in for the game tomorrow at 1 o'clock.
Keep on pushing. I've got to keep on pushing. I can't stop now. Move up a little higher. Some way or somehow.